Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. I'm hoping you guys are all having a fantastic day. Today's video will be talking about tropical cyclone Nilan. As soon as there was a strong earthquake of 8.1 magnitude in New Zealand, a strong tropical cyclone Nilan occurred in New Caledonia in the South Pacific. If a magnitude 6 earthquake occurred in New Caledonia, it is very likely that a magnitude 8 earthquake will occur in Japan shortly. The Japanese people are now praying for the end of the earthquake and tropical cyclone Nilan in New Zealand and New Caledonia. Korean people also are praying for Japan as of March 7, 2021. In a few days, it will be the 10th anniversary of the earthquake in Japan. Tropical cyclone Nilan is moving southeast of the Coral Sea towards New Caledonia. On 5th March, its center was located approximately 980 kilometers northwest of the Belop Island, New Caledonia, with maximum sustained wind of 204 kilometers per hour. Nilan is expected to pass along the western coast of western New Caledonia on 6 March with maximum sustained winds up to 200 to 210 kilometers per hour. Heavy rain, strong wind, and high waves could affect especially western New Caledonia from the late evening of 5th March. A level 2 cyclone alert has been issued for the whole New Caledonia starting the evening of 5th March. Thank you so much for watching our video and please subscribe to our YouTube channel. It really helps for us. We appreciate about it in advance. Thank you.